हेलो स्टूडेंट बार वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल हियर इज क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम बायनोमियल थ्योरम एंड आस्क इन एनडीए 2021 क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग दैट व्हाट इज द सम ऑफ द कोफिशिएंट्स ऑफ फर्स्ट एंड लास्ट टर्म इन द एक्सपेंशन ऑफ 1 प्लस एक्स टू द पावर 2n वेयर n इज ए नेचुरल नंबर। सो स्टूडेंट एज यू नो दैट बायनोमियल थ्योरम x प्लस ए टू द पावर n expanded in this way that nc0 x to the power n e to the power 0 nc1 x to the power n minus 1 e to the power 1 nc2 x to the power n minus 2 a square plus and so on plus ncr x to the power n minus r e to the power r and the last term is ncn x to the power 0 and e to the power n. Okay, similarly by using this formula we can expand this 1 plus x to the power 2n here 2nc0, so here x is 1, so we put 1 to the power 2n into x to the power 0 plus 2nc1 c1 1 to the power 2n minus 1 x to the power 1 plus and so on and the last term is 2n c 2n 1 to the power 0 and x to the power 2n. Okay, now coefficient of last and first term, so this is coefficient of first term equal to 2nc0, coefficient of last term is 2nc 2n and sum of these is 2nc0 plus 2nc 2n and 2nc0 is factorial 2n upon factorial 0 factorial 2n minus 0 plus factorial 2n upon factorial 2n factorial 2n minus 2n. So this become 1 and this also become 1, so 1 plus 1 is 2. So the sum of the first and last term in the expansion of 1 plus x to the power 2n is 2, which is found in option B. So student, in this way we solve this problem. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, share it to your friend and make comment for any query or doubt. Thanks for watching.